Ruhpolding is located in the southeast of Bavaria. It's a key venue for elite biathletes with its annual World Cup competition. It's a special place for Franziska Hildebrand, who's based there with the German team, preparing for the upcoming World Championships in Oslo. In Ruhpolding, she's living her dream.
Auf jeden Fall zielstrebig bin ich.
For sure.
Beharrlich.
I am very determined, focused, willing to learn,
also ich möchte mich
willing to develop myself,
ehrgeizig.
And ambitious.
Ich habe immer das Gefühl, dass ich noch nicht
I still have the feeling that I haven't reached my optimum level of performance.
That
there are still some minor details which could be improved.
Lauftechnik, Schießtechnik,
the cross-country technique,
und da möchte ich
shooting technique,
dass ich da noch an
where I will try to come
Zustand
as close as possible
rankomme,
to
der dann noch, ja, der so ein bisschen an den Perfektionismus grenzt. Ich strebe immer so ein bisschen danach, das perfekte
My
Rennen
goal is to have the perfect race,
und es aber nicht nur einmal
achieve that,
schaffen,
not only
sondern
once,
das in einer, hohen,
to be
einer
able
möglichst
to
hohen Abfolge
as much
zu
as possible. Franziska is not only a successful biathlete, she's also a master's level business psychology student, two-time Universiade medalist, a role model for student athletes. She started biathlon with her twin sister at the age of 10 and was coached for several years by her father in Kosen, in the eastern part of Germany. But Franziska trusted in herself, and last December she celebrated her first World Cup victory in the sprint in Hochfilzen in Austria.
Tolles Gefühl. Sonst steht mir mal,
it was
stand
a great feeling.
Und hab so mit dem Auge mal so
normally,
drüber geschielt und gedacht,
I was always
oh,
eyeing them a little bit and thinking, oh, Franzi, one day you will get on the top step, you'll be in the middle, and then suddenly I was really there on the top of the podium. I had on my right and left very good athletes. Because on this day, I'd beaten them. And I thought, after all this hard work and so many years in which you constantly improve, and after painstaking attention to detail, it worked, I'd succeeded. Franziska, who moved from Oberhof to Ruhpolding 7 years ago, confirmed her potential with her second World Cup victory last January in the sprint competition. The 28-year-old is well aware why she's performing so well, especially in recent weeks. Her secret?
Dass ich noch viel selbstbewusster bin als in den Jahren zuvor.
It's that I'm now so confident compared to the past,
okay,
because I have the feeling that I can be along with the leading athletes. I can also influence
sprint,
the pace of the competition, and especially in the sprint.
When
you have a good shooting result, when I have, for example, twice no faults in shooting, then
und
I'm able to race
Gefühl
with the best.
So
and this feeling gives me security. Rookie of the Year in 2012-2013, Hildebrand's strength is shooting. Even though now her self-confidence has grown and she's no longer shy, the national German team coach Gerald Honig thinks that Franziska can still improve.
Manchmal wünschte ich mir ein bisschen mehr Frechheit noch am Schießstand.
Sometimes I wish she could have more cheek at the shooting range, that she could benefit more from her extraordinary shooting quality. She could be more of a killer on the shooting range.
Im Laufbereich, also sie ist eh
and concerning the cross country, she's so focused, so willing to have pressure, to suffer,
that
she's trying to improve on that. So the goal is to become better in skiing and to be able to repeat these kind of results in the next few years, and to stabilize her results. At that time, an international management student, Franziska had her first Winter Universiade experience in 2009 in the Chinese city of Harbin, taking a bronze medal in the individual. So after a difficult time, things started to get better for me in my biathlon competitions. And my studies at that moment weren't disturbing me. On the contrary, my studying gave me wings. 2 years later, there was another Universiade medal for Franziska in the Turkish city of Erzurum. It was such a great competition. On that day, I shot 4 zeros in the individual, and at the end, I won the silver medal.
And
at that moment, I thought, yep, I won another Universiade medal, and I was so proud of it. These Universiade medals were an important step in the build-up of her career. Sixth in her first World Cup debut in Östersund 2011, year by year, Franziska came closer to the world's best. Today, the experienced biathlete is the face of the German team and a role model for the younger athletes. The team's changed.
We had some
very good athletes.
Ruhestand.
They retired. And
wir haben aber jetzt
now we have some very good athletes competing again.
Also, da auch was
they have emerged.
Ich eben auch, als die schon etwas
and now with my experience, I'm able to have World Cup victories.
Jetzt auch Weltcup-Siege zu erringen. Und da also, ist, glaube ich, dass wir eben
the team has become
team
more mature,
so, gereift,
so we can overcome this kind of pressure situation in a positive way. Last year in Kontiolahti in Finland, Franziska Hildebrand became world champion in the team relay. And now the German student's in good form, winning the last mixed relay in Canada. Franziska is confident about the world championships at the Holmenkollen. Especially with my last results, I know that I can be among the best in Oslo if everything comes together. And I like the venue. Franziska Hildebrand is fully prepared and hoping for top spot in either the individual or team events in the famous Holmenkollen venue in Norway.
University Championships. FISU, today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.